Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if PIN is not working in your Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. When we say PIN not working, that means any of the following symptoms can occur. Like you can't set up PIN, you can't use PIN for login or authorization, you can't remove PIN, or you can't set up other Windows Hello options due to failure of Windows Hello PIN. I will quickly illustrate two cases here. In the first case, we can't set up PIN, and here you can see that when I try to set up the PIN, at the end I receive something went wrong screen and PIN is not set up. In the second case, I can't remove PIN. As you can see in the screen that the remove option is already grayed out. Here is the solution for PIN not working problem on your Windows 11. First of all, we will open File Explorer. In the File Explorer window, click on the View, then Show, then check Hidden Items. Then go to This PC, then go to your system root drive. In this case, it is C drive. Then go to Windows folder. Inside Windows, go to Service Profiles. Then go to Local Service folder. You may receive the confirmation prompt here. Click on the Continue button there to get inside the folder, because you require permission to access this folder. You must be an administrator to continue at this stage. Now inside Local Service folder, double click on the App Data folder. Then go to Local folder. Then open Microsoft folder. Inside Microsoft folder, you will find NGC folder. All you need to do is rename this folder to ngc.old. But renaming is not easy for this folder, because you need to provide administrator permission to rename this folder. So when we click on the continue button, because we are already signed in with an administrator account on this system, when we click yes for the file operation, you can see that folder access is denied, error occurs, and in this way you cannot rename this folder. So what you need to do is take the ownership of this folder. So right click on this folder and select Properties, go to Security tab, then click Advanced, click Change next to Owner, then click Advanced, then click Find Now. From the search results, locate your user account name or the administrator account you are currently signed into. So in this case, I have selected my administrator account and then click OK. So finally, I have taken the ownership of this NGC folder. Make sure you check the replace owner on subcontainers and objects option here and then click apply. Then click yes in the confirmation prompt. Finally, click OK. Then click OK. Then click OK and reopen the properties for NGC folder and go to Security tab again. And here you can see that we have all the permissions for the selected account we are currently logged into. And here we can see that we have all the permissions for our account, because we have already taken its ownership and access is full control here. You need to make sure that replace all child object permission option is checked. Click yes in the confirmation prompt. Again, yes in the confirmation prompt. Click OK, OK, and then you can try renaming the NGC folder to ngc.old. Once you rename this folder, the problem of PIN not working should be resolved. We will again go to Settings app, and here in this system we cannot remove this PIN. Now we will again go back to the sign in options under accounts section of Settings app, and here we can see that the PIN setup window is here. We can now again set up the PIN, and this time the PIN will work as usual and as expected. In case if you have any question about this method, do let me know via your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.